YouTube, what's good, man? It's your boy Xander Reacts, and I'm back with another video, man. Today I got Kane Brown, Swae Lee, and Khalid be like that, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like this song really might go hard because y'all know how I feel about Swae Lee and his music. If y'all ain't see that Swae Lee reaction that I just did, go watch that video, go watch the rest of my videos, like, comment, and subscribe. But without any further ado, man, y'all already know. Let's get into this reaction.
Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. The night you're gone, there ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you back. Sometimes it be like that.
Now, I've never heard of this dude Kane Brown before, but I feel like he give me like, you know, like them summertime songs that come out in the summertime and you just, you know what I'm saying, you just vibing, you just having fun. Like, he remind me of, like, his voice reminds me of that. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you know, then you know, you feel me? But we're going to get back into this reaction.
Arguing till we're both right. You want a hug, a kiss, you deny it. Maybe we're both just out of our mind. And you throw tantrums while I'm twisting up. No medicine is fixing us. Can't tell you why, but tell you what. You got me thinking I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. The night you're gone, there ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you back. Sometimes it be like that.
I see what you say. Wasn't even supposed to be with you.
Now, you know what I'm saying? I already know how Swae Lee gonna go. Y'all already know how I feel about Swae Lee. Like I said before, I know Swae Lee gonna snap. Because he just, like, these type of beats and this type of music is the music that he's, like, good at. You know what I'm saying? Like, these type of beats and stuff like that. I mean, he got, like, the, you know, the turn of music, too. But I like this type of music more than anything when it comes to Swae Lee. Because he just, like, flows on it. You know what I'm saying? Like Unforgettable. Like, you know what I'm saying? Thrusting that he just did. You know what I'm saying? He just came out with that song. You know what I'm saying? Sativa, all of that. Like, he just knows how to just, you know what I'm saying? Just flow on them beats. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to get back into it.
And it gets crazy in the night. I cannot sleep. And I could keep you nice and warm. Won't do no thinking I'm in love. If I was to give you the world, that's anything you can think of. Got too much going to be upset. I swear I'd rather be. Sometimes it be like that. I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing.
I ain't gonna lie though, this guy Kane Brown, he kind of sounds just like Khalid to me. You know what I'm saying? Because when y'all hear Khalid, y'all gonna see a resemblance. Y'all gonna be like, oh yeah, he right. You know what I'm saying? Because he sounds just like Khalid. But I mean, that's just my opinion though.
My phone, I wish I never met your ex. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. The night you're gone, there ain't no way.
Man, you thought you found the love of your life. Now you're thinking I'm just one of those guys leading on. I can't help when you read it wrong. Don't know.
I told you, he sound just like Khalid, but I ain't gonna lie though, Khalid make good music too. Like, I like Khalid's music, you know what I'm saying? I don't just listen to rap, I listen to anything that I like, I listen to, you know what I'm saying? Whether it's rap, pop, whatever, like rock music, if it sound good, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna listen to it. I don't have like a certain preference of music, I just like good music, you know what I'm saying? Like y'all know, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you know, then you know, you feel me? But we gonna finish this reaction up.
She put me down, I pick you up, can't tell you why.
I ain't gonna lie though, this song was pretty catchy. You know what I'm saying? It was a good, you know what I'm saying, pop song. You know, like you like summertime music, you going to the beach, you play this, like you hear this type of music you hear like on the radio, like you know what I'm saying, like on the like the pop station radios, but not like the rap stations, you know what I'm saying? Like if y'all know what I mean, then y'all know what I mean. I can't really explain it. You just gotta know, you know what I'm saying? But we gonna finish this reaction up for real this time. Well, man, that's the end of that video. That was like, that was be like that. You know what I'm saying? I already give that video a 8.5. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I give that video a 9. You know what I'm saying? That video was cool. It was a catchy song. You know, the summertime vibe. You know, just a chill song. Nice song you can vibe to. You know what I'm saying? Something cool. Like, something light. Something sweet. You know what I'm saying? But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Put in the comment section which one to react to next. Don't forget to hit that bell notification so that every time I post, you get a notification. Which I already know, man. This is it and reacts, and I'm out. Peace.